All right, hey YouTube. This is my Dark Magician deck, and I'd just like to start out by saying that I don't really follow the ban lists or anything. These decks are just made for fun, so I can play with my brother. So there are going to be banned cards in here, but I don't really care. And if you can tell me what I can do, if there's anything I need to improve, just leave a comment below. And okay, so I have one fusion card. It's a Dark Paladin, obviously. Then, for the monsters, I have three Dark Magicians. One of each kind. Just thought it'd be cooler that way. And then I have two Dark Magician Girls. I have the third kind as well, the Duelist Pack Yugi one, but I like these two better. Or... not better, but these ones are in better condition. Those ones are damaged a little bit. I got Magician's Valkyria and Dark Magician of Chaos. I have Breaker the Magical Warrior. I have a Buster Blader, obviously for fusion, Dark Magician. Then I have 1, 2, 3 skilled Dark Magicians. And then I have a couple non-spellcaster types. I got 2 Berserk Gorillas, just for, you know, beat stick. I have Gemini Elf. Mad Dog of Darkness. And then I have Old Vindictive Magician, Big Shield Gardener, Witch of the Black Forest, a Magician of Faith, a Fortune Lady Earth. She has a pretty good effect. It's good spellcaster for good for a spellcaster deck. And then finally, a Jinzo. Just because Jinzo is helpful in every deck. So those are the monsters. For the magic cards, I have 1 Polymerization, a Premature Burial, a Mage Power, a Heavy Storm, Soul Exchange, Axe of Despair, Raigeki. I have 2 Dark Magic Curtains in this deck. I have a third. I had a third one, but I felt like it was too much. I was drawing it too much. It wasn't helpful, so I took one out. I got Mystical Space Typhoon, obviously. Swords of Revealing Light to stall. It's a parallel rare, that's why it looks weird like that on camera. Graceful Charity parallel rare. Have a Harpy's Feather Duster, Delinquent Duo, Pot of Greed, Sage's Stone, and a Monster Reborn. Again, parallel rare. And then for the trap cards, I have Imperial Order, Call of the Haunted, Magic Cylinder, Trap Hole. I have a bottomless trap hole, but I took it out for now. A compulsory evacuation device, and a mirror force. And then, also some more cards. This is my side deck. Just cards that, I originally had a really big deck. It was close to 60. I've cut it down to 45 right now. So, these are some cards that I took out. I had a Jester Lord. Another Dark Magician Girl. Cybernetic Magician. Fiber Jar, Sage of Silence, Injection Fairy Lily, what's this one called again? Different Dimension Gate, and then some Dark Magician based magic cards. I got Dark Magic Attack, I have Thousand Knives, Diffusion Wave Motion, and then I have Card Destruction, Nobleman of Extermination, Confiscation, a Bottomless Trap Hole, and a Torrential Tribute. So that was my side deck. So if you guys can think of any cards that should go in, should take out, you know, just make the deck better, faster. I've been doing pretty well with this deck. It's been pretty good. But if you guys have any, you know, any helpful comments, just leave them below, and I'll respond. Alright guys, thanks.